This is an instrumental and it's called Amanda's Tune.